Hello, it's Tess here, and today we are going to be reacting to the Lords of the Fallen announcement trailer, because I missed it last time, so we will be watching it right now. So let's see if the game looks good. Decent, at least. Jesus. That was fight.
After an age of the cruelest tyranny, man finally defeated its overlord.
Which was who?
The gods. Do not fall.
Oh yeah, I remember this, but it was just like a sneak peek or something.
The champions of war united.
Like a little bit ago. Hexwork Studios.
Watch over their tyrant's colossal remains. For some forces, even death cannot end.
Hopefully this is not an MMO.
But now,
because then it's gonna be shit. Usually.
The fallen gods' influence pervades
Damn.
The world again, corrupting even sworn enemies.
Dude. Jesus.
Join his accursed lords of the fallen and damn humanity to a new age of devastation. Though from these darkest days,
oh, there we go.
New
it's me.
Heroes arise.
Bro, you got nails.
One must embrace
oh,
the darkness.
Yeah, the lantern
and
guy.
So lies our only hope.
What the fuck? Dude. This looks so dope.
Mother, tell your children not to
Jesus.
Tell your children not to hear my word.
Let's just cut his head off. Oh! Nice. Ooh, he's got something in his chest. Oh, I had to hand that shit. I like the song. Also, the combat does the animations and everything else looks smooth as shit. Oh, so that's gonna be a mechanic, huh? When you damage him a lot, you will be able to like absorb him in, but he didn't cause enough damage yet, so it didn't work. Ooh. Yeah, that's what happens. Oh, and the lantern died too. Snap. Ooh. Second life, like in Sakura, kinda. Jesus! Rude goblins, zombies.
The Lords of the Fallen.
Dude, when is this gonna come out? Let's see. Lords of the Fallen. Wait, the Lords of the Fallen is a sequel to Lords of the Fallen. Wait, oh, there's also, what?
God, creator and destroyer of worlds, hear my vow!
I will say that the second trailer looks a lot. Is this a sequel to Lords of the Fallen? It's a more complete reboot than a direct sequel. Equal largely regarded as a ripoff of Dark Souls series. Okay, so it's more or less like Dark Souls, which is good for me because I like it. And I can't fucking wait. Dude, this shit is awesome. This looks awesome as shit, man. I really can't wait. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.